So, this is a new season of my vlog, My Life in a Mustard City. Right about now, I have a shoot on the island, and I am getting prepared to go there with my sister and my sister's friend. So they're both my aunties, and yeah, they're both my aunties. So I'm going to show you how stressful it is to be your own makeup artist, your own stylist, your own everything, aside from your photographer, and still be the model. Anyways, behind the lens is my baby girl Consola. Consola, say hi. They will see you very soon. It's Consola. Anyways, guys, just let's go. Life of being your own makeup artist, your own hairstylist, your own everything. Well, we're going to get right into it. Anyways, this is just one quarter of the makeup things that we have here. Just keep it posted and come back to me. So we're gonna start about
still.
Okay, keep watching.
Oh, you look so fine.
I am.
Oh, shut up. It's because of the ring light, though. Calm down.
But I'm fine. This is the person in front of the ring light. Never use your hand to apply a primer.
Why are you doing this
right now? That's what I'm saying. Never use
She's
your
frustrated.
Hand.
Please.
You don't want to know what's going on with the shibbles, but okay. I'll tell you guys when my phone is on. I need to tell you all day.
I like your brows.
Thank you.
They look so natural. Please come under my brows, like.
Thank you.
Please come under my brows. What sort of mother is this?
My daughter.
Come under my brows when you're done.
I will do your brows once I'm done with this.
Yes.
Okay, let's get there. amazing models with me, and she's posing. So you guys, let's introduce ourselves. You all know me already, Ali Jojo.
Danielle.
Julie.
So we're about to shoot now, and it's stressful. See, we don't want to tell you how stressful this has been, but this is the life of models. You guys need to just say, you need to respect our time, because
put some respect on.
I'm going to ask you a question. How has this experience been so far? With a word, just
all I feel is just anxiety.
Tough.
I'm tired. I'm not lie. I'm so tired. So we're going to go out now, and then we're going to start shooting. Don't worry, you're going to see more of us very soon. Keep it locked up, guys. Sleeping, you're on your tippy toes, creeping around like no one knows. Think you're so criminal. Bruises on both my knees for you. Don't say thank you. Oh, please, I do what I want when I'm wanting to. My soul, so cynical. So you're a tough guy, like you're really rough guy. Just can't get enough. Just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh.
So you're a tough guy, like you really.